Lydia is young and pretty and healthy and playful, but she does not want to be handled by human beings. Let's stay back in there, Lydia. Yeah. Lydia has lived almost exclusively outside, and she would really enjoy the opportunity to be an outdoor, or possible a partly outdoor kitty, once she gets used to her new home. And she would be death on wheels if she met a mouse.